She is running.
In trouble again? It's the third time this month I've had to come home and deal with your problem.
What do you want me to say?
You were smoking at school.
I'm 18. I can smoke a cigarette.
You're at school to get an education.
I don't want an education. That'll make me like you, and you're the last thing I want to be.
Well, what do you want to be?
See? You never listen to me.
You'll never amount to anything.
I hate you. She sets out on another misadventure just to find she's another 2 years older and she's three more steps behind.
Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see? Or does anybody even know she's going down today? Under the shadow of our steeple, with all the lost and lonely people searching for the hope that's tucked away in you and me. Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see? She is yearning for shelter and affection that she never found at home. And she is searching for a hero to ride in, to ride in and save the day. And in walks her Prince Charming, and he knows just what to say. Momentary lapse of reason, and she gives herself away. Every steeple, with lofty glances from lofty people, you can't see past her scarlet letter, and we've never even met her. If judgment looms under every steeple, if lofty glances from lofty people, can't see past her scarlet letter, and we've never even.